Kathy Dahlkemper stands with liberal Nancy Pelosi in Congress 93% of the time against us. Dahlkemper voted for over $1 trillion in deficit spending, the $1 trillion stimulus. And after all that wasteful spending, more jobs lost and unemployment has increased 36%. Businessman, job creator Mike Kelly works for us.
From growing up here, these are the finest people in the world. You send me to Congress, I'm going to do what's right for you. I'm Mike Kelly, and I approve this message.